Dandruff and Toby. How are you two? Gonna wait a moment for anybody else to get here. Or maybe it'll be just you two. I'm good. Waiting on my tea to cool down. Ah, damn it, now I spilled some on myself. Hot tea on my thighs. Little lunatic ginger. 30 ninjas. Janina, hi. Jono, conservative, hi. I have returned, yeah. Would you believe it? I did not feel much like streaming this game. No, I've been doing a lot of other stuff, guys. Just been busy with life. Bunch of doctor's appointments. Been reading more. Just doing other stuff, you know. Stuff other than subjecting myself to this absurdist nightmare of a video game. Oh, Janina, I really don't care. I didn't vote. I never vote, especially not in Germany. In Germany, you don't even have, like, the lesser of two evils or anything. All the parties are equally just horrendous and anti-freedom, so let the Germans do what they may. I kind of agree with Nietzsche in that regard. He was definitely right. The Germans are just sort of a slave race. They drive me up a fucking wall. Honestly, I tried to tune into a little bit of election coverage and it's the same fucking thing. It's just every single German of every party is crying about how they have too many freedoms. Oh yeah, we have the bingo, by the way. Now, let me refresh my memory, it's been a while. We have wait, before we get to that, does anybody even remember what happened in the last episode? I'm trying to remember. Is that like a recap at all? Lanterns for who? Oh, our brother died in an avalanche or something, and then your choices. Wait. Oh, okay, this should help us a little, I think. Let's get caught up. Mac had to deal on his own. Okay, yeah, we confronted that guy. We helped the schizo Alzheimer's lady. We told Charlotte not to take the money from Typhoon Industries or whatever the hell it's called. I don't know, the dog thing. Alex left a mess. We put the photo on his memory table. Alex dartboard. Okay, who cares? Who's Ryan again? Oh, that guy. Oh yeah, we sat at like a cliff with this dude and had a romantic moment, and then we played foosball. I don't know who the bird watcher is. Alex didn't help the sad dude. Jesus Christ. There's like no hints here. Whatever. Let's try to start. I'm gonna drink some Red Bull. Even the title. So stupid. Kalotun world.
You have a superpower?
You know, having paused for like 2 weeks, I have to say the graphics are still so much better than the first game, but it still kind of only looks like you zoomed in really close on a Sims 4 game.
Do Ryan and I look like the fucking with you type?
That was a while ago, Alex. That was like last month.
Fine. Then tell me what I'm feeling right now.
You're feeling disbelief.
You're actually a little annoyed. You feel hurt that we didn't tell you until now.
I hate her tone. I hate the voice actress just
being left out.
You feel a little annoyed.
Well, okay.
The bingo board is pretty full. Oh, yeah, so we need outdated memes.
Oh,
honestly,
shit.
Thought we'd see some
the
by now.
Game. You knew exactly what to do.
Let me refresh my memory. Let's see what we have here open. I'm just gonna mash A until we get
to
gameplay.
You need to focus on the positive memories, not get lost in the sadness.
Are we not gonna get a single Hella? It's weird.
Just warn me next time, okay?
No guns, bad. You don't understand me. Dumb guitar QTE.
Never
I feel like
I'd
we. Oh no, we didn't have that.
Friend. Pretty wild.
Protagonist is kidnapped. That's definitely gonna happen. It happens in every Life is Strange game. It's never not happened.
Now that Max skipped town, she's our only lead left.
No. But she was in yesterday working on her laptop.
You said she was afraid of something around Gabe's death. If she's covering up what Typhon did, I bet there's proof.
I hope so. If she comes in
oh
today,
yeah, Typhon is the corporation that like canceled the call we made to not kill what's his face, our brother.
We're on it.
I forget his name. What the fuck was his name?
Time to earn a paycheck.
Oh, Jesus Christ! So many messages. What was his name? Jed? No. Oh, Gabe. Right. Super generic name. At least I think that's him.
I should clean the dirty dishes around the bar.
No, can we just get on with the story?
How do these
clean out the dirty dishes? Fuck these games. Turns out I have way less patience with this shit when I'm sober. Go figure. Where's the dishes?
I'm not convinced this is totally sanitary, but what do I know?
How do I make her run faster? Eleanor, I don't care. Where's the dishes? Those aren't dishes. Here we go. Let me clean that up for you, sir.
Hella yes!
Hella yes.
About time, Kaya. What's up?
Hi, Mr. Punk. Not much is up. I'm trying to get chores done.
Yes!
Okay, let me. I'm gonna
Happy
check 12
everybody months,
who's subscribing.
Kaya.
Give me a sec. 12 months. Ooh. Thank you, Cool Cat. I didn't miss you, by the way. Thank you also, Polaritude. Wait, that was from last 2 weeks ago. Sorry, I meant. Thank you, Sloppy Joe. Who's this?
Welcome. I'll be right with you.
Who? Wait, the shitty old miner's daughter?
Steph and Ryan.
Okay.
Okay. She's
hey, big
here.
Boy.
What's the plan?
Well, we have two plans, actually. But we're still workshopping them.
What does workshopping mean exactly?
Ooh, nice reflections on the glasses there. High tech.
Is perfect.
Okay,
God, these guys have no chemistry and nothing going on, and everything is so awkward.
Wait, what?
And she's so into it. She doesn't notice one Ryan Lucan swiping her laptop. Ryan carries said laptop upstairs, acquiring damning evidence. Maybe Diane and I still hook up. Not important.
Wait, who?
That's
what?
Your plan?
Steph is gonna hit on Diane.
Oh my god, please tell me you have something better.
I do. Now, to be clear, it's the same plan. Except, I'm the distraction.
People play this game unironically. Hang on, you know what? I'm also... They do. I mean, a lot of children play this, keep in mind, and a lot of children just get groomed into this idiotic mindset represented in this game. And it is primarily children, I feel like. I'm checking the Steam reviews. Let's see. Let's see how this game's faring. Almost 4,000 reviews at very positive. Yep, there. That sounds about right. Unbelievable. What's the percentage?
Hella yes!
Okay, I don't know where to see the percentage, but point is it has very positive reviews. Somehow.
Steph, I don't even think she's gay, alright?
Hella yes!
She's probably
it's the fucking Tumblr crowd.
All the transplants are.
Oh, Jesus. Thank you, Rin Prime. That sucks. Also, thank you, Scarlet Begonias, for 10 gift subs. That's a lot of people.
You just need to
I'm just gonna talk over this game because I don't really care.
Okay, I'm not doing
Where's my mouse?
You're the only fabric.
Hang on. I wanna see who we're all gotta. I hate that the game just fucking pauses. Okay, whatever. Everybody thanks Scarlet Begonias.
Hella what? Yes!
Oh, you guys can vote. Remember. Vote now, somehow, on your screen.
Hella yes!
Also, thank you, HBBM. Crowd chose stuff. Alright.
Hella yes!
Were you guys even paying attention when you voted? Who's... Oh, is this about the plan?
Badass DJ?
Sure.
Brainer. Sorry, Ryan.
Fuck yes!
Fuck yeah!
Hella yes!
That's fair.
Look, I appreciate the effort, but we don't even know if she has anything worth stealing yet.
Anything worth stealing? That is very fast forward there. Very direct and open
sucks
language.
I leave in 10 minutes.
I'll let you know if I need that distraction.
Good luck.
Hella yes!
Cool Cat, the story is...
Thanks, Alex.
This is the greatest life as strange streamer
What's
of all time.
Way to rile
Thank
her.
You, HBBM. We're this Asian chick and her brother died, and we're trying to find the people who are responsible for her brother's death, and this chick might be the lead. Help me for Gabe's sake.
You know all I want is justice for my brother. Please. Help me.
No.
Alex? I can assure you that Typhon is committed to a full and open investigation. We want to find those responsible and hold them accountable just as much as you.
Typhon is such a shitty name for a company. For an evil company, especially. At least call it Typhoon.
Poker face, unlike Mac.
How did the brother die? A big rock fell on him. So I've been told. I don't know, because I was blackout drunk when I placed the first one. So, maybe my chat was lying to me. Do it.
Poor Gabe. No one deserves to die like that.
She's sad. If I keep her thinking about Gabe's death, maybe I can find out more.
Wait, what? Oh, god damn it.
I bet you and Gabe threw back a lot of these together.
He was a great bartender. Made the long work days more bearable.
Cool. What's with the shitty sticker?
William Bloom. Gabe loved him. I think he spent a whole year just listening to him.
Really? He had good taste. Surprised we never talked about it.
Dick, we're just sitting there harassing this woman as she's trying to work.
Are you joining in the LARP later?
She's like typing her doctorate thesis paper or whatever, and this bitch is like, oh, are you playing Dungeons and Dragons with us?
Okay. Now I need to pick something that will push Diane's emotions over the edge.
Okay, how about the photo?
Such a cute photo.
That looks like she took it with
my
Cartman.
They're adorable.
Who's that woman? She's like the daughter of, I think... I don't fucking know, man. But she works for the evil company, that's the point.
That's a nice cross.
Oh, thanks.
Great interaction, asshole.
Do you have, enough napkins for the table?
Yeah. I'm fine, thanks.
Great writing, guys. Excellent work, don't nod.
Look, I know you're not a bad person.
Oh my god, leave her alone.
But my brother is dead because of the choices you and Typhon made. How does that make you feel?
Did that say 2003?
I actually want to know.
Alex. Hella yes!
That guy was not 16.
We...
That's at like 2003 to 2019.
Typhon is doing everything we can to address the situation.
How old is this bitch? Like 14?
Okay.
Talk. Right.
That's the emotion I was
looking for. Oh, 1993. Sorry. Okay. I saw wrong. That makes more sense. Woohoo. Oh, fuck. We're gonna have to move through the room to siphon her feelings again. Damn it, please no. Ah, fuck. Enough of this. I'm so sick of this fucking game, honestly. It's not even fun.
Okay. Time to find out what Diane is really hiding.
I gotta say, like, the first one, they've never been able to top the first one. Sure, the graphics look kind of better. Like, this here would make for an okay screenshot and everything. Yeah, but, like, gameplay-wise and cutscene-wise, it's all ass.
He came here looking for a better life, just like me.
Ugh.
He's gone. I'm still here.
Thank you again, Scarlet Begonia. Scarlet Begonia was like, after gifting 10 people, they wanted to gift sub for themselves.
But we're very busy at the moment.
Kaya, can you stream a little later? I am trying to watch sports.
What?
No, Santos, babe. You're all gonna fucking suck it up. You know what? I've decided I suffer enough pain with my sleep schedule for you assholes. So, from now on, I'm gonna stream when it's convenient for me. Not at like 1 fucking a.m. It is
undo what Typhon did.
9 p.m. here, so.
But at least I have everything I need to protect myself from them.
Holy shit. She must have evidence on the USB stick. Oh, looks like I'll need a distraction.
Oh, can't you read the USB stick from her mind? I love how she just sits there awkwardly, still at the table. Nothing. Like, no, oh yeah, I guess I'll let you get back to work. That is a thick hard drive. Very inconspicuous.
Oh, hey, Steph. How are you?
So, what's your deal?
Why do they need a distraction? Like, that she is so distracted, they could have literally just, you know, reached from the side, from beside her, from behind her.
Taken, but just grabbed it. Make out. Whoa. Was not expecting that.
I like how every female character in this game is a lesbian. That's like something I would write as a sexist.
I feel like I'm blushing.
Sitting at Don't Nod. Like, okay, guys, what's our big ruse gonna be? I'd be smoking my cigar like fucking Bender, going, well, you know, all women are bisexual, so just have Steph hit on her.
Yeah, I could see your cheeks from space. Super. Real good look for me. I'm so flattered. I don't even know what to say. Hey, no.
Don't Nod didn't make this. Yeah, you're right. Deck 9 made this, right? Is there like credits? No.
To me.
But yeah, it's like Deck 9 or something. Wait. Is it? I don't remember. Fuck it.
See ya.
Just so awkward. Are they high?
Holy shit, that was epic! Totally insane!
Ugh, God, the voice acting.
Steph, there's a very real chance that you awoke something in Diane.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Ew. What? That was hilarious. That was terrifying. Who cares?
I know I'm cracking up, but that was legit terrifying.
I'm trying to see if there's anything we can cross out here.
It was worth the risk.
Damn it. Watch. No encryption.
Password protected.
Ah. Now we're going to have to read her mind.
I'll bring this to Riley. See if she's willing to help. She's a whiz at computer stuff.
In the meantime, we have a LARP to do.
No. Oh, fuck.
Grab your hat and meet me at the park.
Oh, no.
And don't forget your guitar, okay?
Oh, double no. Oh, fuck.
Is the guitar really necessary?
What? How can you be a bard without a guitar? The bard's whole job is to
musically
regale people. Willem
Stam, we are drinking Red Bull.
Well, then, prepare to be regaled.
But I also have
so
some random Russian drink I saw on Amazon that I ordered. I think it's pronounced kvass. Kvass Danilo Classical. Carbonated refreshments. Ingredients, water, sugar, acidifier, fermented rye malt, rye sugar, yeast. And it's very yucky. Because, well, it smells disgusting. It looks like this, by the way. I don't know if I showed it. Camera, cooperate. It has this big bearded Thor dude on it. Looks more like a midget, I guess, on its cover. And it smells like what I would imagine, like, if a grandma wore her panties for, like, 2 months. That's how it would smell. And the taste is very weird. I don't know how to describe it either. It's like somebody mixed beer and cola and then let it ferment in some hobo's shoe for like 2 months. But you kind of get used to the taste. And after a while, it kind of tastes okay. But the smell, you never get used to. The smell is truly rancid. And yeah, I would recommend when you pour it for yourself, try to just hold your breath. What am I supposed to do? Pick up guitar, find bard hat. Well, we have our guitar. Watered down
okay,
wine, no.
Let me grab my hat.
It does not smell like wine. Tastes like wine at all. Or smell. Bard hat.
Still haven't gotten you open yet. Must be a key around here somewhere.
Where is our board hat? Home photo.
I feel like I kept the hat in here.
Is it gonna be locked? Thank God. I love Quas. Well, way more people know Quas than I thought you would. Where is Quas even from? Is it Russian? Am I pronouncing it right even?
The
is it Quas or Quas?
Must have fallen off.
Quas.
Maybe I can find it.
Gabe's last effects from the coroner. Pike dropped it off a few days ago.
She looks like a fucking commie.
Looking through it.
Is that intentional?
Okay.
What? Gabe had a fucking One Punch Man on his wallet. What is he, eight?
You can take the kid out of juvie.
Cringe.
Oh. One match left. I don't know why, but this must have been really special to Gabe. Never know when you'll need a light.
That match stick is gonna come in.
I'm not giving
it's gonna be essential because that wasn't part of the thing there. They drew special attention to it, is what I'm trying to say.
That feather. Steph is a stickler for details.
There it is. It's Russian. Okay. All right, comrades, let's go.
I better find Ethan right away.
Jesus Christ, what? SOS, not sure LARP is happening. Ethan is not into it. Shit, sounds like his dad is picking him up in a few hours too. Fuck my life. Any ideas? Let me try talking to him. Be right there. Hero.
Alex the Bard, ready to serve. Time to head out.
The commie bard. Let's go. I hope you guys don't get mad at me for not exploring anything in this game, but it feels so tedious. This game, honestly, I don't know. The first one and the second one, not the prequel, but the actual second Life is Strange with the two brothers, it's kind of fun to explore because it's just the right amount of cringe in this. Everything just feels tedious, and it's not even entertaining cringe. Like, all of this shit here, all of the funny stuff, like outdated memes and men bad and whatever the fuck, shitty MAGA reference, guns bad. Like, all of this funny stuff would have already happened 5 times over in Life is Strange 2. They really tried way too hard to get taken seriously with this one.
Hey.
See ya, Rin.
I don't need, like, cheering up.
Take care. Thanks for the buck.
Okay, so maybe this
my own script for a Life is Strange game.
But
that would actually be fun. Do it for Gabe. Do it for Steph. Do it for me. How about me? Call me Dick Girl.
I'd be bummed if I didn't get to play my first LARP with you.
I do want to do this. It's just.
Uh-oh.
Everyone's been working so hard. And if I'm not happy, they'll all be disappointed.
Okay. Yeah, you didn't have to read his fucking mind for this. Look at his face.
A bunch of adults pressuring you to dress up in a costume and act like you're having fun.
Yeah.
Oh, very
insightful. My mom. She always looks so sad.
Oh, you have issues and you're bummed out because your mom's sad. Wow. I'm glad I read your mind for that.
I can't just pretend.
Isn't the kid fucking right? Why is everybody trying to pressure him into fucking LARPing a literal day after his stepdad died? That, like, in-game, that literally happened yesterday for the fucking kid. Why, like, let him mourn for a week? I don't know. Holy shit, they're all like, come on! Poking him with a stick, you know? Like, why don't you want to LARP, bro? I'm already in my communist outfit. I'm a commie Bart. Let's go. Aw, you're being a buskill, Ethan. Come on, you stick-in-the-mud wet blanket. Then don't. Fucking don't play. So leave the kid alone.
Don't pretend. Just be yourself. Or yourself with a foam sword and a funny hat.
Or leave him alone and just let him go to his fucking room and
still, you know,
mourn and mope for a while.
Having fun.
Then don't. That's fine too. No one will be disappointed in you for being you.
How nice of you. As long as you show up to the LARP.
But I don't want to do it alone.
I don't blame you, Franny.
You have to help me.
Of course.
Is there supposed to be music here? No? Okay.
Thanor, the Monster Slayer!
Thanor.
To the gods and all the heavens you've come. I am in desperate need of a great hero. Could you be the one? Please, tell me of your exploits.
Well, my brother died. Or my dad, I guess.
Maybe my bard can sing something about me.
Oh, great. Motherfucker.
Sure.
Ancient Kraken.
A Kraken ate a city every year until it died on Thanor's spear.
My goodness.
Great song.
You must be Thanor's bard, Alexandra, whose songs have magical powers.
Gosh, this is fun. Imagine if your dad died and this
like
is what you had to do
exactly
the next day.
The heroes I need.
This makes me wish
King
I died.
Tabor. The age of monsters has come upon my kingdom. Horrible creatures stalk the streets. My people live in constant fear. But there's hope. An ancient prophecy describes three mysterious.
Aren't Steph and Ryan supposed to be here, your highness?
That can save us all. I need you to go search the kingdom. Survive whatever's out there and bring me back those jewels.
Fetch quests.
Yeah.
How did they rope in the boomer into LARPing? That's a good question. Why, Siri?
Good.
Don't you have a fucking bar to run?
Now. My people are counting on you.
Oh, god damn it.
Should we start with the main road?
Okay.
Time to find some jewels.
Oh my god, fucking nothing is happening in this game.
This is kind of exciting.
We've been going for half an hour now, and all we've done was do the dishes and find a fucking hat, and now I'm supposed to find fucking trinkets. Oh my god, what am I, Thanos? Find the soul amethyst, find the soul sapphire, and find the soul ruby. How? No, oh my god, I'm really not in the mood for this. Am I supposed to be trawling these for clues? Fuck. Oh no.
How do we know where to look?
I don't know.
I think we don't know. It's a true adventure.
It's not a fucking adventure. Oh, here we go. Scroll of Healing restores you and your allies to full health. Removes all negative status effects. Okay.
What is that?
Well,
it's
that a magic
help
scroll
me.
We can use in fights.
Oh, awesome.
Are there gonna be fights?
As many as we can.
Oh, no.
What did you just find?
A gold coin.
Do you
Kid, why don't we
one?
Split up?
I don't know. Let's keep looking.
Oh, fuck my life.
Okay. It's a wolf.
A dire wolf.
A retarded wolf.
I think we have to fight it.
God, that's so fucking stupid.
They did it! They somehow... It's like... They read my mind, and they found the one genre I hate the most in video games, which is JRPGs. Turn-based combat's the piss-poorest, laziest piece of shit game genre, game mechanic that exists, and it, they somehow put it into this fucking game. This game is, oh my god. Ah! Let's go!
One damage, and you're on fire for the next two turns!
I can't fucking believe it. This is the worst. Oh.
Untuned cord. One damage.
Why is his health not decreasing?
Ah. Two damage. Ah! I'm still on fire!
This is so stupid. Oh my god. No, I don't want to fucking shield. Attack him. Let's get this over with. Fuck, stab him.
Two damage.
Why can I not see his health? Thank god, at least it didn't take too long.
Loot!
Loot. Great. A bubblegum wrapper and a coin.
I learned a magic attack!
One oh, awesome!
Allies. Better be nice. I don't care. Enor.
Let's keep going.
And what about the money you found, bitch?
What do you think this key is for? Maybe it unlocks.
This is actually really fun.
I know.
Really?
How do we know for sure it's dead? Should we tickle it?
Stop. No, we shouldn't. Bye.
Are you serious?
I need to buy one of those heart rate monitors.
Go to the peach.
Just so you guys can see how annoyed I am.
Found a scroll?
Yeah.
Well, now, who do we have here?
No one. I'm just trying to... Oh no, is this whole place? Oh fuck, I thought we were restricted to the... park. No!
Got another scroll. Cool. Okay.
1080 locked? I don't know. I don't know what resolution we're at. That's 1440. Okay, can somebody Google where the gems are? Or the sapphires, or whatever the hell. Backseat gaming galore. Feel free.
Come on. Monster abundant.
Aw.
Disappointed?
I thought I would finally get to go in.
Oh my god, we have like 17 well, like scrolls of feeling. Enough.
There's something fun in the record store.
Where do I look at the items I collected? What the fuck? Oh my god, they're like LARPing as furries now. Who's Charlotte? Something fun at the record store.
With the USB.
Do I have to go in there? At least there's music, to be fair.
You look like adventuring.
Everything okay?
A scroll on the anvil?
Grumpy.
Who cares? Oh, wow, he's angry.
What a thankless life, being a smith in the age of monsters.
Whoa, he's really into this.
Jeez, what a fucking loser. He's like LARPing a set.
I'm guessing this is a fancy
soul gem and music box inside Gullweather Tavern. Gullweather Tavern. Okay, I'm gonna check in a sec.
Monster or mortal?
Mortal.
Come in.
You know the monsters are mortal, right? I just killed the wolf. These guys can't even stick to their own laws. There's gotta be a gem in this store, for sure.
Sorry about the lock. These are dangerous times. Welcome to the Magpie Emporium.
Oh, so this is like a magic shop.
I'm gonna take a look around a bit.
I love
okay?
the texture just popping in.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, I really put in a lot of effort.
What stuff's done to the place?
I really don't care. Okay.
As a classically trained bard, I gotta say, this music's not bad.
I can't even hear it. What fucking music, bitch? I guess there's barely any music. It's so low. Can we like, okay, how about this? Let's try this trick. And I'm gonna turn on the game overall. But damn it. No, other way. Turn that down, turn that down. Apply. Okay. Hang on. Is there like a longer choice timer, skip game. What? A prompt will appear before gameplay events that may require quick reflexes, giving you the option to skip that event. Ooh. I'm gonna, brightness warning, volume warning. No. I'm gonna keep that in mind, though.
These all look pretty useful.
You can't get the scroll here yet. You have to fight the snake dude and trade its scales for here. What fucking scroll? Hold up. Apparently people only played this because of Stefan before the storm. Is there a game journal mode? I fucking wish. Tarot cards.
Aww. Warning. Cat is cursed. Do not pet. Yeah, no need to warn me.
And the graphics on that cat are very weak. Oh, what is this?
It's a wonder Valkyrie's ever hungry.
Right.
With all the human flesh I assume she consumes.
Okay, let's bounce. Get the first gem or whatever. From the tavern. Pets Kaya. Oh wait, was I supposed to pet the cat? I guess we can come back. Alright, let's go to...
That was a cool store.
Wasn't there a soul jewel in the record store?
Probably. We'll have to come back.
I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB.
Riley?
Wasn't there a soul jewel in the record store?
No one.
Could there be something down the alley?
My god, fucking... Let me think for a moment, bitch. Let me first get the one that you guys told me to get. If I find that tavern place.
Go get him, Ethan.
I'm Feanor.
Looks like the Black Lantern is part of the LARP.
Yeah, no shit.
Wanna look in here?
Yeah. Let's go in.
Gallweather's Tavern. Yay. Time for more quaz. Kvass. It would be awesome if this wasn't part
what
of the
happened here?
LARP. Oh, yay.
Two survivors, I see.
It's a gnome. What the fuck is this? I thought this was what knockoff JK Rowling's place. Oh, hey, votes. Are you hurt? Calculating. Who are you? All right.
Are you the bartender here?
Nope. Monster ate all of the staff. We'll have to serve ourselves.
I don't trust him. He's creepy.
Do you know what this key is for?
Yeah, your mom's
bedroom. Belonged to Barry, the tavern keeper. That's his leg over there.
Oh.
So, if you want to try all of the locks, I'm sure he won't stop you.
All of the locks? No.
Let's see what we can find around here.
Damn it. No, I'm gonna do what you guys told me. I'm gonna look in the jukebox. There it is. Yeah. I don't give a shit.
I wonder if Alexandra the Bard would have cracked the tavern top 20.
The jukebox has no feelings.
I wonder if Alexandra the Bard would have cracked the tavern top 20.
Am I supposed to check the fucking chests first?
Someone knows how to keep Thaynor busy.
Go open it!
Ugh. Rough day for Barry the Tavern Keeper.
No music box behind the box. Oh! I don't know why I thought jukebox. Oh, I see. Okay, thank you.
Thaynor! Did you see this?
That's got to be it!
Well, cool.
Yay, get the Infinity Stone.
It's one of the jewels!
This is awkward silence. No nothing. No fanfare. No background music.
One down. Two to go.
Yep,
that wasn't so bad, right? Now I feel more confident we can find the others.
Yup.
Glad you finally... Bye.
Godspeed!
Speak. Oh god. This is truly horrible. I wonder if they're proud of this turd. Run.
Check out what I found in that chest.
Oh, I don't care. Let me grow. Plus one dodge. I don't care. Bye.
Nice work, Thaynor.
Good job, retard. Let's bounce. Back to...
There was
there.
Some really interesting stuff in there.
To the wreckage store and then maybe the alleyway? I don't know. Oh, probably the fucking flower shop. And then it's gonna be in a bouquet of...
Could there be something down the alley?
Sunflowers or something gay like that.
Listen here. Be careful around the bridge.
The alleyway to find a snake. God damn it. Is that the snake? Yes.
Shh. They're here. Woe is me. Woe is me.
Mm-hmm. Ah, cutscene.
Some kind of snake?
Oh my fucking
guess...
god. He is too old for this.
Classified it. Why wouldn't...
This is like something you would do for a kid half his age, for like a 5 or 4 year old. Not... He's like 10. Not worth it, doesn't deserve it, it's cute. Why? Where's the fuck it, kill it option?
I feel bad for it. It's just living its life. Being a snake.
It eats people.
Kill it then.
It's gonna attack.
Ew.
What do you want to do?
Stop making that sound. fight.
Whatever. Let's just fight it.
God, it's so gross.
Bring it on,
Make it stop.
Meat.
One damage.
Die.
You're on fire for the next two turns.
What magic does she have? Stirring him back. Just fucking attack then.
Untuned cord. One damage.
Storm says, I love JRPGs, but these parts suck real bad. I'll be honest, homie. Like, this is how all JRPGs feel to me. Like, this boring. Same level of quality, too. Like, all the characters have, like, one attack animation and everything.
Untuned cord. One damage.
Can we be done now?
Spitting venom.
I'm poisoned.
I'm still on fire. Darn. Oh,
poison damage.
Ow, cringe damage.
Two damage.
Come on, enough. The fucking werewolf didn't have this much HP.
Untuned cord. One damage.
Finish him. Fatality, come on.
Two damage.
Ow. Poison damage.
Burning blade. One damage. And you're on fire for the next two turns.
I'll at least have to give them this. I mean, they really nailed the boredom of JRPGs.
Untuned cord.
Just hitting one characters damage. With the same two attacks. For a dozen fucking rounds and nothing else happens.
Two damage.
God damn it, do I actually have to use items and shit?
On fire.
Just fucking die already.
No. Poison damage.
Oh, god damn it. God fucking damn it.
Scroll of healing. Thanor and I are restored to full health. All negative status effects removed.
Woohoo! Attack.
Burning blade. One damage. And you're on fire for the next two turns.
You've done him like fucking 10 damage by this point. Also, this is not how JRPGs works at work, is it? I thought you lose your round when you use an item, but whatever. Fuck it, I'll take it. Just
untuned cord. One damage.
Oh, finally. Hey! Yeah, I'm more of a Baldur's Gate kind of guy, where it's the best of both worlds.
More loot.
You get real-time role-playing, and if you want to pause and strategize, you can do
All
that
right.
too.
Let's make some ears bleed.
Wait, what's that?
The Soul Stone, obviously.
It's like a dragon scale or something.
Maybe it's got magical powers. Let's hang on to it.
Yeah.
It's more like a bar of soap, but fair enough. You can buy the gem from the record shop now. Ah, okay.
Are you bummed that we had to kill the snake?
No.
Nah, it's fine.
Okay. We handled the river.
Where's the record store again? There it is.
Work. No one. These so-called heroes are the
You want to offer Steph marriage then? Wait. At least Max was cute in the first one. I mean, it's not really about the cuteness, it's just the writing isn't entertaining. It's not like the first one had good writing, but at least it was kind of funny and fun.
The Soul Sapphire's right there! For sale!
Why is this 10th? Would you consider giving us that sapphire?
Also, I recorded the slide on a completely different microphone. My apologies. For my hand in marriage.
In exchange for something far more valuable.
Are we prostituting ourselves? I want to see this.
My hand. In marriage. And all of its associated benefits.
We are prostituting ourselves. Ha! The kid's like, hell yeah, just like in my lesbian porn.
Oh, man. This just got real.
Oh, yeah, are you two gonna do it?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't intrigued.
Oh, that kid is in heaven right now. I never had this as a child. Lesbian babysitters.
We need the sapphire right away. It's for a quest to end the Age of Monsters.
I've heard there's a magical fish that lives in the River of Sorrows.
Cool.
Bring me back one of its scales.
Fish.
And I'll give you the sapphire in return.
You mean snake? Wait, did I kill the wrong thing? Oh.
One magic fish scale.
Impressive. Well, then here's my end of the bargain.
Neato. Are you guys gonna kiss now? I guess not.
One more jewel left.
Getting there.
All right. Bye.
We've already.
When Alex said I'm hot, did she or was she just messing around?
Never seen Steph feel this way before. She's always so confident.
This bitch is such an asshole, just reading everybody's minds and. And she judges everybody on her high horse. I don't fucking know, you bitch. So let me think. Probably the flower shop. Go past the flower shop to fight the boss. Oh, okay. Thank you, HBMM, for helping, by the way. I really appreciate the back seat driving in this game. I could not fucking deal with this if I had to spend any extra time actually trying to figure out puzzles in this fucking turd. Okay, here's the flower shop.
I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB.
Oh, I probably have to go to the stupid bridge, huh?
I wonder what we'll find at the Bridge of Flowers.
Yep. It's been like 20 fucking years. How has Unreal Engine still not... This is Unreal Engine, right? I think it is. How have they still not fixed that fucking poppin' shit?
Whoa. Shit.
Ew.
Troll! Incoming!
That's
He's
a gross mask.
He's got a soul jewel right there.
Oh, you like my belt? It's made of human skin.
Oh, ho, ho.
What do you think we should do?
I don't know, dumbass. The same thing we always did. Can we just threaten him?
This is Theanor, the monster slayer. Hand over the soul jewel if you value your life.
Come on, for once, just let me get away without a fight. Come on. Damn it. God damn it. Such meaningless choices. Quote unquote choices. Oh, gee, I wonder what we're gonna do. Hey, Ethan, how about you? Silence my alarm that just went off for some fucking reason. What the hell do I have to do at 10 p.m.?
Burning blade! One damage, and you're on fire for the next two turns.
Do you have any... What is stirring him? What does
stirring
it do?
Stirring him! Double Feanor's next attack.
Throwing rock.
Ah!
2 damage. Ah, I'm still on fire.
Did they just put the same stances, the same like idle animation on the snake, the werewolf, and the troll? It's really fucking low effort shit, huh?
Oh, 4 damage.
Yay, 4 damage. Horrid disharmony.
Horrid disharmony. 3 damage.
Throwing rock. 2 damage. Ah, I'm still on fire.
Do you have anything? Scroll of advantage. What does that do?
Scroll of advantage. We gain an extra turn.
Woohoo. Alex magic. Stirring him.
Double Feanor's next attack.
I paid like $70, Pranny. Tom. I think this is like the deluxe edition or some shit. And yes, I do regret it. Before you ask.
Burning blade.
Die already.
And you're on fire for the next 2 turns.
Well, finally.
Yeah.
This is the fucking worst.
Here. Look what else I got.
Okay, well, fucking damn it.
We've
all right,
got
bye.
All 3. We can go back to the king now.
Yep.
Yay.
Okay. That troll was scared.
I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB.
Why does she keep bringing it up when we're at this corner? Is this Riley or something?
Such a gorgeous day. I wish I used it better.
Can I recommend LARPing?
No, but she's like jogging. Well, she's stretching, but you know. I assume that's gonna be followed by jogging, which is way better than LARPing. No one. Is the little shit following me? Yes. The king was here, right? Yeah, he has to be somewhere here. Oh, Life is Strange easily. Life is Strange 2, mommy. Life is Strange 2 is fun cringe. I mean, it was nothing but political commentary for 10 fucking hours and it was funny.
Oh my god. It's my mom.
No, it's Feanor, the elven whore.
The monster slayer. You've come at last. Do you remember me from your past adventures?
You're Netheria, the forest spirit.
Do I have to kill you too, Netheria?
You've done well on your quest. The forest notices. She offers a treasure for you to claim. Look, there.
What is that?
A toy sword. To replace your other toy sword. They really went all out for this kid, which is, I guess, nice, but, you know.
The Sky Sword. It's the Sky Sword of Power! It's exactly the same as I drew in the comics! It's got the pincer. And the same grip.
Oh my god.
It's got this part.
Thank you, Big Cracker.
How do they do it?
Sent us, babe. Oh, god damn it, I missed that donation. I don't know if she's still here. If I can just take it and
of
get
course.
On with it. Stop giving me these stupid
so,
fucking
right?
non-options.
Okay.
I completely forgot about the Parpuff thing. Yeah, we should read that. I should write that down. It's like the Infinity Glove, except even dumber. Oh, he's sappy. I can tell because I'm autistic. Yeah, my special spet powers let me tell. Happy. When the corners of your mouth are upside down, when they're like upwards, that means they're happy. Oh, now we're super autistic. Wow, look at this, guys. She's so autistic, she can actually imagine shit. Nice animation work. Great job, Deck Nine.
Bard, a song, if you please.
The prophecies fulfilled at last. Now Thanor's might is unsurpassed.
Good one. Uh-oh. It's the evil witch. By which I mean it's probably Ryan in like another fursuit. Oh, it's the king! He was evil after all!
Take that sword now, and the jewels.
Stormrider, the undead.
So anticlimactic without any music.
You fools! You have collected the jewels I need and brought them right to me.
He sounds way too jolly to be evil. You fools! Defy Stormrider, encourage Thanor. Who cares? It's the same fucking option.
We've gotten this far. We can beat him.
Give them to me!
I had nothing but coffee and Red Bull today, and this game is still boring me into yawning. Oh my god, fucking stop with this. Oh god, now they're giving you the actual interface. Ah. Ew. God, I fucking hate JRPGs. I fucking hate Life is Strange. I hate everything about this right now.
Horrid disharmony.
Oh, they really put effort into this one. What magic does he have?
Fire blast! Ow! Sorry. Worth it.
Sorry for what? Magic.
Strike of wrath!
Same animation.
Untuned cord.
Electric cage!
No!
I have like 200 scrolls of healing, so who cares really? Let's see stab.
Oh! Unholy lightning storm! Death to all who defy me!
What a cool name. Unholy lightning storm. Alright, let's heal ourselves to full.
Scroll of healing.
Oh, your donut did work. Love you too, movies.
Stirring him!
Why can't I use this? Whatever. Yeah.
Alcohol and weed would have been better. I don't know, maybe I should just save this game for the weekends when I drink. I don't drink during the week anymore, so this is just absolutely making me fucking miserable.
Burning blade!
I have this thing too, where like when I'm drunk, at least I can kinda sorta muster the patience to deal with this fucking nightmare, but when I'm drunk I can, I mean, but when I'm sober, it just, I get angry, I get actually mad at this
game. It's
so fucking bad. Like, how do you release this fucking shit? How does it just get reviewed anything other than a 2 out of 10?
You're now on fire!
No, he isn't. You are.
This fire!
Ow! Taking fire damage!
Yeah, even the battle dialogue is so fucking awkward. Alright, finish him off. Not yet, Liv. It's on my bucket list, though.
No!
Yay!
We did it!
I can't believe what just happened!
Really? It happened like 3 times
that
before.
That last fight was epic!
Yeah, but the best part was finding...
Oh, are they gonna get bombed? Oh, it's the whatchamacallit.
Shit.
The dynamite warning siren.
Gabe's dead because of me. It's my fault. I killed Gabe.
Oh man, that's quite the end to the LARP. What do you mean, Ethan? What happened to Thanor? Hey, Thanor the whiny all of a sudden.
Listen to me.
What's up, crybaby Thanor?
Your fault. At all. It wasn't. Okay? It wasn't.
Thank God we have the power of autism to tell that he's sad. Well, it looks like Storm Rither, or whatever his name was, wins after all. That's it? That's the end to the fucking thing? Oh my God.
Charlotte?
Back here?
Okay. Ew, what is that supposed to be?
Hey. Thanks for coming.
Of course. Ethan's dad already picked him up?
Yeah, they just left.
What, they just pawned the child off?
You.
That was quick.
Ethan needed today.
I like how they just fucking gave him away as soon as he started crying.
Honestly, by the end, I was having just as much fun as he was.
Hella yes!
He thinks the world of you, you know.
Yes, concerned gamer.
Hey,
this is that game. Hey, Apo.
Sort of mine. How creative he is. You must be so proud of him. He was so thrilled to see you show up with the sword.
I think that was mostly about the sword.
Maybe. But I think he was happy to see you in his world.
Put music on.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Charlotte?
Autism powers. Engage.
Okay, just a lot going on.
I can tell that not everything is okay.
I don't mind you. At all. Do you want to talk about it? You're really sweet.
You feel sad?
Bye. I'll see you at the festival.
Sure, you know what? Fuck it. Bye.
Are you sure? If you want company, I'm
said no! Fuck, don't you listen?
Thank you, Charlotte. She's fucking right. Go.
Shit.
Should have left. You should leave right now. Just fucking leave him alone.
This was a mistake.
My God.
Where did that anger come from?
Oh my God, from you being a bitch. Just fucking leave her alone. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, you can't be for real. God damn it, we're just gonna force ourselves on this woman. Who just wants to have a moment alone. Oh my fucking God. Leave her be. I hope Charlotte just... If I wrote this game, Charlotte would smack the shit out of this bitch. Glasses or not. What's this music supposed to be? Ching. 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 It's like she's crafting the thing. Carpenter's the thing, I mean. Yeah, okay, I get the fucking drill. Such a long intro to what we've already done like 20 times.
Gabe,
look at items.
Why would you teach me to need someone again just to go and leave me all alone?
Yeah. Okay, I get it. Let's move on, come on.
Alex, it's your fault. Everyone loves you.
Anger
I can't
music.
Look at you without thinking about how fucked everything is since you came into my life.
Goddamn, this bitch is crazy, actually. Yeah, we should definitely get out of here, Alex. Also, that thing looks like a Xenobite. Why does she have, like, all these demonic trinkets and artifacts? Is she a demon? I feel like she's actually trying to summon the Xenobites.
Ryan, it's your fault. You were supposed to protect us.
She's carving the
Why
fucking lament
you?
Configuration out of the marble. Creepy.
Hella yes!
She's so angry at everyone around her.
Let her have the $1 million. Thank you, Everett. Alright. Now what? Am I not seeing something? Oh, here. Puck? Puer?
I can't let myself feel this way.
This bitch needs
a
psychiatrist.
When did I become such a fucking monster?
Who's that? Oh, Ethan. She's just driving a nail into his fucking head.
It's your
Is she giving him a...
Why couldn't you just fucking...
Oh, he's giving him a fucking lobotomy. Oh, she hates her child. Oh, fuck yeah.
You're angry at him. At Ethan. You blame
him. Oh, that kid is good. Oh, man. He's gonna end up so fucked up.
I'm a bad mom, Alex.
Yeah, damn right you are. Oh, you're an awful mother. Oh, this bitch is psycho.
Charlotte.
I hate my son, Alex.
Oof.
He's sweet, and he's creative, and he's the most important thing in the entire universe to me. And I hate him.
should have used protection, bitch. It's not his fault.
It was just me and him. It took so long to learn how to be okay with that. And I was. But then... Cape... I can deal with hating Ryan. Or you.
What did I do?
Even Gabe.
What?
But Ethan... If he had just listened, Gabe would still be alive.
Okay.
It all comes back to that.
Your feelings matter. Wow, thanks. Great, generic response here. I want to hear it.
What you're feeling makes more sense than you think.
Your feelings matter. You're so valid, and I hear you.
None of it fucking matters. He's dead. I wish I were too.
No, you don't. If you did, you'd kill yourself.
This anger could kill her. And nothing I'm saying is helping. What if I could just take it away?
Hit on her. It's worked before. Every chick in this town is a fucking lesbian. Just kiss her. Are we gonna siphon the anger from her?
I can do it. I can take her anger from her.
What a cheap, shitty way.
What would that do to her?
To overcome.
What would it do to me? And even if I can?
Right, like... Oh, I feel like you guys are about to vote. No? Oh. Yeah, vote! I love that, you know, it's not a matter of... I don't know, absolving this woman of her trauma. By helping her get over it somehow. Giving her the tools to deal with it or anything. No, we're just gonna give her a deus ex machina. You know, fuck you guys. I'm taking her anger. I want to feel what it looks like for Alex Chen here to cry with the anger. Sorry. Leave? Why? Wait, I wonder if she would have killed herself. Do you guys think she'd kill herself if you leave? Does anybody know? What's the funnier option? Leave, lol. Fuck it, okay. Reload last checkpoints. Uh-oh. What? It saved right at the worst spot. Wait. Let me go to the main menu. Maybe there's a checkpoint right before. I don't override every time you retard. I overwrote you just like once today. Chapters. Well, I guess we can't. Oh well. Christ, I am not. Oh, wait. What? Scene select. Yeah, we're not. What? Okay, we're not doing that. I'm not replaying the LARP. If you leave her alone, she learns to work out her feelings. Oh, that's not fun anyway. Fuck it then. Let's take her anger. At least then Alex will be mad. I thought we were gonna be able to make Charlotte kill herself, but if that's not an option, then who cares? What if she's like, yeah, no, I hate Alex. Oh no, Ethan, I hate Ethan.
Alex?
Slap her.
I'm okay. Are you okay? Yeah. Yes, I think so.
Yeah, I don't feel like drowning my son in the bathtub anymore. Huh. Weird.
Did I freak out on you? I'm sorry, Alex. I'm not sure what came over me.
Maybe Alex will kill herself if she sucks all the emotions from everyone. Oh, that would be too fun. No worries.
It's really okay. I'm a big girl. I can take it.
Huh. I wrecked my sculpture. Seems so crazy in here, but I feel... How do I feel?
Did we fucking suck out half of her brain? She's like, duh, where am I?
Hey.
What happened?
Go home, you're exhausted. I'm serious, it's okay.
Where am I? Now what? How are you gonna pick that up?
Okay, hear me out.
Is Typhon run by the Illuminati?
That would explain the conspicuously triangle-shaped logo.
Boom! Finally cracked it.
Hey.
Alex.
So, how about that USB stick?
So, how did things go with Charlotte?
Outdated meme. Wait, what did I miss? I think she's okay.
It was intense. But
I think maybe she'll
be okay. Honestly, I'm not sure how to even talk about it.
It's not really gonna mean my. I meant it more like Rage Comic outdated, but fuck it, let's count it.
Please tell me that the USB stick revealed all of Typhon's.
Yeah, please. Jesus Christ. Where is. Okay, let me take a random bun bun here. No, ah! Hey, bingo! Kinda, yeah. We kinda had to stretch the definition of a meme here, but fuck it.
Not yet, but... Alex.
We found a recording.
We're gonna bingo! Call. First of the game.
I should probably listen to that.
I should have probably made up something to win her. I didn't really think that far ahead of the bingo.
I need to know.
We're here for you. Okay?
Okay, how about... I give someone... a year's worth of a subscription? I don't know. Remind me to come up with a reward. I feel like that's a fair one, right? Or I guess you can have like a special role in the Discord or something.
Which means I need to listen to this call.
Pick me. Well, I'd have like a bot pick a random chatter person in the chats. I'll think about it till the next stream, but at least now we have a reward thing.
Typhon safety. Mac, it's me. Fuck off, Jen.
Let's take a shot. Okay. I have no alcohol, bro.
I need you to call off the explosion. Ethan's in the blast radius. Shit. He could get killed. What the hell's wrong with you? He snuck off. We're up here right now trying to find him. Mac, please. All right. I'm on it. We'll halt the blasts. Fuck. You can't imagine the headaches this will create for me. Thanks, Mac. Whatever. Just doing my job.
They just ignored him. It's so fucked.
You know it's bad when Mac turns out to be the good guy.
That doesn't mean Mac is the good guy. All we heard was a phone call between Gabe and Mac. That doesn't mean Mac called his superiors. How does this prove anything? At all? Whatsoever?
Wasn't that Gabe? Did I misread that? That was like her brother, right? Calling the dude? How the fuck? Whatever. Why am I questioning shit?
You okay?
I mean, I know why I'm questioning it. That actually makes me mad. How the fuck does that help us at all?
What the hell?
Oh, it doesn't matter. None of it fucking matters. He's dead. He's...
I don't need to take this.
Aren't you guys glad I sucked the anger out of that bitch now?
I should follow her. We'll be right downstairs, all right?
Nice work, Alex.
Right now,
woohoo!
All that matters is taking these fuckers down.
Ooh.
This USB stick has what I need. Time to dig through it.
All right.
Gabe's call came in from the sat phone at 8:41 p.m. I should find the next call and see
K-O.
If it has any information.
Oh no. Oh. Oh. Oh God. Oh jeez. Found out what happened after 8:41 p.m. Is this the one we listened to?
It's me. Fuck off, Jin. Yeah, okay. Just listen. I need you to call off the explosion. Ethan's in the blast radius.
Okay.
Lena, it's Diane. We have a problem.
You're kidding.
There's a kid lost in the mountains near the pit. We need to postpone. Lena?
Haven is your site, Diane, and therefore this is your decision. I know I don't need to remind you of the stakes.
Someone could be hurt or killed.
We've been over this. Anyone up there has disregarded posted notices and accepted full liability.
We're talking about a child. I'm just asking for one day.
If you postpone tonight's scheduled blast, you put Rhea in jeopardy. That puts the whole company in jeopardy. Is that what you want?
One fucking day puts
then
the company in jeopardy. One day.
And make the right call. Email me when it's done.
I will.
So Typhon thought Rhea, whatever that is, was worth risking our lives. Let's hope Diane's email sheds more light.
What is the Rhea? Well, where do I... Oh. Oh, God damn it. What day were these calls? God damn it, what does it matter? Let's just read.
Seems like a lot is hanging on these inspections.
Ahem. Hey Diane, I wanted to congratulate you on your efforts in the Haven Springs expansion campaign. I just got word back from the state and we've officially passed inspections. Pop some champagne. You've okay, nothing.
This is the email Diane mentioned.
Aha. Uh-huh.
So what is Rhea?
I warned you, Lena. I fucking warned you. Rhea went off undetected as you insisted and now someone is dead. You better have a plan and I'm not going down for this. At least not alone. Ba 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 ba.
Rhea went off undetected. A second blast went off that night? What did Lena say? Without the scheduled blast, Rhea will be discovered. It was a diversion.
They set off the blast that killed Gabe to cover up another one somewhere else. That's why they couldn't wait.
How the fuck did she draw that conclusion?
Find out where that blast went off. It might tell me why it was so important.
And why did she speak that part out loud? What the fuck?
This is Rhea.
Jesus.
Fuck. This map's too small to tell where this is.
I need a map.
I need a map. Well, there's one.
That's the site of the 2008 Typhon mine collapse.
Why would they set off a blast in their current mine? To cover up a blast in their
hold mine. Didn't Typhon just have inspections around the old site? They weren't mining for anything. They were burying something.
Shit, this is so much conjecture. She might as well be guessing aliens right now. And she'd have just as much evidence. What? That was it? How anticlimactic was that? No music, no nothing. Just... Okay, do we have any outliers here? Alex didn't play a record. Okay. Who are the 1% losers who got knocked out in battle? Jesus. Well, we went with the majority here. Oh, Alex and Ethan didn't tell the blacksmith the ingredients. To what? Who gives a fuck? All right. Next chapter. And I'm gonna go pee. No, the copyrighted music is on, Storm. The reason there's no music is because this game fucking sucks.
Be right back.
Pike, it's all on this USB drive. All the evidence you need to nail Typhon for Gabe's death and plenty more.
All right. Bring it with you. I'll meet you in an hour.
Thanks. Talk soon.
Citizens of Haven Springs, we are live at the Spring Festival. One final reminder to head over to the lathe flower cart and grab a rose before they're gone.
At Haven's inaugural Spring Festival, eligible women of good stock and birthing age would offer up roses in order to attract a mate. What can I say? History is weird. Thankfully, we've lost the mating stuff, but kept the roses. And if you do have a special someone in mind, a rose is a great way to say you care. And an even better way to say, hey, look, a rose.
Sounds fun. Is giving away a rose something I'd do? Maybe. I can decide downstairs.
I'm back.
For now, I'll grab the USB stick.
All right, what I miss? Pick up USB stick. All right, where is it? It was just in the laptop. Why do I have to look for it now? Unbelievable. It is anything to turn anything into a fucking fetch quest. Well, at least there's music, I guess. Key, what the fuck is a key for?
For now, I'll grab the USB stick.
Is it for the drawer here? Yay!
This must have been Gabe's.
Make sure to write list. Donate to Lawrence Detention Center New Bong for Kevin. Apologize to Zoe. Apologize to Iron. Tell him you like his remixes.
That's a long list. And I bet he would have gotten through it.
Okay.
Okay. Time to head downstairs.
Make a copy. Back it up and encrypt it. Upload it online onto a proton drive. Put it on a dead man switch, so if somebody ties you to a chair and threatens to kill you, you can tell them that in the event of your death, the data will be released. My God! These games shave years off of my life. You guys know that, I hope. The fucking things I do for you. Heartbeat is at 77.
Test, test.
Jesus check, Christ.
Check.
The audio mixing on this really is ass.
Holy shit, you own a skirt?
Hey, guys.
Ha, she has a happy swallow tattoo. Get it? Fest.
Thanks. I need to apologize to you guys. What happened in the apartment? Something really messed me up. These past few weeks, I thought I had a handle on my emotions. But after what happened with Charlotte, it's the same old story. I lose control, and I hurt the people I care about. I'm sorry.
All's forgiven.
Yeah. Fuck that. If anyone needs to apologize, it's me.
That's right.
Ever since we've met, you've been there for me. And then when you're the one struggling, I bail. Not cool. I'm really sorry.
I owe you a trophy.
It's totally fine. But I still owe you a new trophy.
Let's play for it.
Okay, I may have to change these a little bit after all.
Not to spoil the moment, but Typhon blew up their own mine. Why?
I don't know yet. But we have all the evidence we need to nail them for Gabe's death.
Take it to the police then!
Hold of Pike. He'll be here soon. Once he sees what's on that stick, it's over.
Is Pike the cop? Just go to the fucking police station. Why are they hanging out at this prom? Right
to enjoy ourselves a little tonight.
Or this fucking whatever the hell it is.
You'd better be front and center.
Nice. Who's playing?
Local band. You'll love them.
I have to run back to the trailer. Go be a normal person for a while.
Can't make any promises. Text me when it's ready. If I wanted to give away a rose, Steph and Ryan would definitely be on my list. Anyway.
Okay.
Time to enjoy the festival.
And do what? Explore the festival, find the roses. Find the roses. Exploring, exploring.
Right.
Looking for roses.
Okay, so there's this young farm maid in the elvish countryside.
No alcohol beyond this point.
Looks like plenty of people are still out around town.
Around town? Do I have to look for roses in town? Hey, big man.
Grand opening tomorrow. Free soup and salad for...
Free salad. Wow, that's a big deal, buddy.
I'll take a coupon.
No coupons, my dear. Just tell me your name and I'll remember it.
All right. Alex Chen.
Alex?
I gotta run. Best of luck.
Bye. All right, let's just look for roses in the festival, I guess.
I've got some time to kill. Might as well wander around and be social.
I don't want to be social.
Man.
Is there a rose in it?
Really no. Parties at this festival, huh? Eesh. This thing has seen a few spring festivals.
Nope. If I was a rose, where would I be? Ah! And the... Yeah! I don't know why they're yellow. And all gungy looking, but hey.
Yellow roses aren't the romantic ones. Doesn't every color have like a meaning? Aren't yellow like friendship or something? Whatever. Where's the chick?
It happened last year.
I found the roses. Give Steph Orion a rose. All right. Stephanie.
So then, first
my love.
Excuse me.
Out of my way, bitches. Okay, fuck Ryan. Where the hell did Steph go? Oh, she said trailer, didn't she? Is this the trailer? Oh, she's selling hot dogs. Oh, never mind. Shitty records.
This is for you. Are you serious? Of course I am.
She literally asked you to marry her, so yeah, dude, she's serious.
Thank you so much. This totally makes my night. I'm glad.
Dude, you're welcome, dude.
Hey, could we meet up after the show tonight? I actually have some pretty big news to share.
She news. Said
mysteriously.
To share. I want to show you my swallow tattoo.
See you in a bit, Steph.
The fuck is this? Is that supposed to be an ice texture? It looks like aluminum foil.
The world's most unnecessary vodka delivery system.
Is that Don't Nods or Deck Nine's idea of ice? Are you guys seeing this? That's aluminum foil. How bad are you at graphics? My god, that is actually mind-blowing how shitty that is. It's impressive. It's impressive. And where does it even... Whatever. Explore the festival. No, I'm done exploring. Let me go home. Can we just play the fucking thing and be done with it?
Can't wait to see this mystery band tonight.
Alright, let's get the party rolling. Come on. Do I have to talk to this fuckface? Let's go!
Hey.
How's it play, buddy.
Good. I'd say the chances of starting a fire are low to medium low.
Cool. Let's go. Chop chop. Ah, motherfucker. Alright, Jed, hello.
It's nice to see Jed so in his element.
Because I know it's what been he's a hell aiming of a month. And but sure as hell, this son of a bitch jumps
right. Jed loves this town so much.
I like how he can think while he's talking. That's impressive.
Hi, Eleanor.
Hey, Eleanor.
Good evening, dear.
What's your name?
So, we doing shots tonight or what?
Of course. Body shots. Who's going first? Just kidding. Or am I?
Yo. Literally everyone in this fucking town has to be a lesbian, huh? Bye.
I better get going.
Fucking gross granny.
Enjoy your night.
You too.
Gross.
There's no graceful way to sample everything on this table. My bad.
It's like everything's been eaten anyway. Okay, I think we explored. Oh no, it's one of those somber moments. Alright, get back up. Yeah. I'm not reading all that.
Oh, hi.
The fuck? They just bought this poor cat in here, just on display in this loud festival. It's not even fucking boxed in. Why would a cat sit there and just take it?
however.
I get the feeling she's really enjoying herself.
This is awesome. Favorite time of the year, by far.
That kind of enthusiasm is infectious, especially for me.
Jelly bean lady.
Hey there.
Guess the exact number of jelly beans and win a prize. Only one guess per person.
The exact number? Is that...
This game is so demoralizing.
Hi.
Oh, hey. Nice to see you.
Jelly bean counter.
I'm taking this jelly bean thing very seriously.
Yeah.
I can't get the prompt to, do I have to talk to her?
My mom just got a promotion, so I thought I could take her out for a nice dinner.
Okay, buddy, I didn't want to hear your
She's
life story.
Really embarrassing, saying it out loud.
Okay.
Aww, that's sweet. Maybe I can help.
Oh, for real? Are you good at this? How many jelly beans do you think there are?
I don't know. 300. Now leave me alone.
Ish.
Huh. Yeah, could be.
Feels like something just changed in that lady by the jar. Maybe I should read her.
No, she'd still have.
Yes!
What a nitwit. Not even close.
I was that far off? Maybe I should say something before he guesses wrong. Also,
nope.
The hell is your problem, lady?
All right, Bob for apples.
Doing this takes a certain type of person, and I am.
What else am I supposed to explore in this shit fest? I've looked at everything, except this, I guess. And thank you, Barry, Barry, man, I'm low.
This is a beautiful model.
Remember me? I don't remember that HBMM. Next. Have a beer. Am I supposed to grab a beer?
I don't think this thing is checking IDs. Nobody tell Pike.
Okay, I really don't get what the fuck I'm supposed to do.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Hey, thanks. Man, this show rules.
Okay.
Hey, I'm Izzy. That's Steph. We're drugstore makeup from Seattle. We've got, merch. Dude, count me in. I'm dying.
Steph.
Can you hear me?
Help.
I said, you know what? Never mind.
Call it quits tonight. No, at least I want to fucking finish this part. I at least want to see that goddamn band play, because I know next time I'm not going to remember if I don't finish it now.
Thank you, Steph.
I at least want to get to the next scene of this chapter.
Sounds like Ethan
and get a
checkpoint. Inspired by the LARP today.
Am I supposed to help this idiot?
Hey, I've got another guess.
Yeah?
Yeah, 800.
I think it's closer to 700.
Yeah. 700 feels right, but we have to get it exactly.
Just felt that lady's heart skip a beat.
Give Gabe a rose.
Hear me. They're really close to 731. Who is this girl?
Hell yes.
Okay.
The answer is 731. Don't ask me how.
731 jelly beans.
How the fuck would she not call you out for being that precise?
Yes! Thanks so much for your help. You rule.
Cheater.
No sweat.
Okay, you know what? Okay, I can't even pick up another rose. I still can't talk to this idiot about anything, can I?
Oh, hey.
Wait, the game just saved.
Just in time.
So, who's playing?
Whatever.
Yours truly.
Seriously? That's awesome! Well, wait, who else? Steph.
Are they gonna recruit her on the spot without any sort of rehearsal?
Who else is playing? I hate you both.
We
need to.
We want you to wuss out.
Who said anything about wussing out?
Nobody, but only because we didn't give you the opportunity.
This is gonna be awesome, trust me.
Yeah, make her play a song she doesn't even know.
Before, and anyway, sorry if this sucks.
Where'd Ryan go? If they needed one, he's not even playing at all. I feel like this is copyrighted music, but I'll mute it for the VOD. If you're watching this in the future and you're watching the VOD, the song isn't good, don't worry, you're not missing out. Alex sings. Sometimes they got really lazy with these. Again, a big fuck you to all the deaf people. Then maybe the deaf among us were really the lucky ones. Yo, this is making me cringe now. I can't skip it, by the way. Okay, thank God. That was way shorter than I thought it was gonna be. Alright, can Steph show me her secret now? Her secret swallow? Oh, God damn it. Is she about to fucking kill herself? That looked creepy. She's like a ghost.
Hey, Charlotte.
Oh my God, what emotion do you have now that I need to siphon out of you?
The lake, I mean.
Who cares? Do you want to kill yourself?
I don't know.
And I don't care.
I felt horrible this afternoon. I didn't know if I could survive that feeling. But now... it's like when your leg falls asleep. And even though it's still attached...
What?
It's something other than you.
Oh man, we really did give her a lobotomy, huh?
My whole life, I've always felt so deeply.
Oh, did we take away, like, all of her feelings?
Maybe.
Damn, we left her just cold, like a psycho. She doesn't hate Ethan anymore, but she doesn't love him either, huh? Very deep. Deep message from Don't Nod. I'm 14 and this is very deep. God damn.
There's no shame in needing to feel numb for however long it lasts. If it gets you through another day. I don't feel ashamed. But...
is this like an allegory or something for paying a...
at least I can survive.
Happy pills. Does Alex represent SSRIs? They take away the pain, but they also make you numb to happiness. Is that the point of the game?
Good to see you, Alex. Have fun at the festival.
Ooh!
Sounds like Steph wants to meet me on the rooftop.
Okie dokie. All right. Do I really have to go through? They're not gonna make me go through like two loading screens, right? Oh my fucking god. Are you for real? Oh, they are for fucking real. Why? Why can't you just fucking teleport me to the roof instead? In case I want to do the dishes, I guess. They seriously did this. What a bunch of assholes. Should we let the player to the roof immediately so they can get to Steph, which is all they, any of them would want to do? No, no. Let them sightsee the dirty dishes. And a brief intermission to calm their minds from the awesome storytelling.
You said you have some news?
I'm leaving. I'm leaving Haven Springs. Can you believe it? Back on the road again. Fucking finally.
Wait, seriously?
I'm gonna play music again, Alex. Anywhere I want.
Oh, Alex, sorry.
God, I forgot how fucking good it feels. Goddamn, tough luck.
This sucks.
I don't know what to say. I want to be supportive. Hey,
come on. No time to be sad. We've got work to do. I need a new destination. You're my good luck charm.
You have shit taste in good luck charms.
Shut up. Pick one.
The fuck does ocean mean? The middle of the ocean? Where are you gonna go? Oh, it's you guys' choice. Fucking pick. I fucking love that our bitch went up there hoping for a kiss. And she's like, bye. Alright, until Aqua Atlantis,
wow.
I guess.
Nice pick. Alright, tell me about my life in the middle of the sea.
Congratulations on your new gig, playing drums in a cruise ship band.
Cruise ship band. Oh, that sounds nightmarish.
I'll mix up the dad rock and show tunes with one bikini kill cover per set. Nudge some yuppies toward better taste.
You could even throw in some originals. Before you know it, you've got the world.
Can we at least get one kiss before I end the stream? Come on. Have a moment. Come on, you bitch.
That sounds like a pretty spectacular plan.
Great. Then come with me.
To the ocean?
Sure, why not? Doesn't have to be our first stop, but one day...
cruise ships fucking suck from everything I've ever heard about them.
Maybe we start there, or, I don't know, Kansas City, Vegas, wherever we want.
Kansas City. What the fuck happened to letting me choose?
I don't want to pressure you. But I've seen you give so much of yourself to make sure other people get what they need. And I guess I wonder if you've thought about what you need.
Better writing, sweetheart.
I mean, obviously, I like you.
You mean the fucking
Alex.
World to me? You met yesterday.
You mean the fucking world to me.
Hella yes!
You met for... Ooh, vote.
Hello, everyone.
I'm out voting. I don't give a shit what you guys vote. We all know where this is going. That's a hi... Hello, mech. I like how the last vote was like 10 votes and now it's 25. All of you dickheads rush to your controllers. We did what?
Kiss
yo.
Me. Kiss me. Kiss me. Kiss me.
Oh, I thought she was scared we were gonna kiss. Woohoo! We got it. Yellow sneakers with that skirt. Oh, they're both happy. She's so autistic, she can sense her own happiness. Oh, it's a happy shockwave. Oh, so beautiful. This is what lesbian sex creates. Also, it feels like there's two different songs playing right now.
You don't have to decide anything now, okay? Just think about it.
I will.
I'm doing good, Buddha.
Thank
Just
you.
Made lesbians kiss. The highlight of any don't not game.
I'm gonna head back down. Find me later.
Okay. Isn't it like technically still 2 days after her brother died? It's not like they had a time jump forward or anything like that that they showed us. It's still the next day, basically.
Hey, Gabe. Can I tell you something? I think I solved it. Why you died. Who's responsible? Isn't that crazy?
What? How? Who's responsible?
I'm out of threads to pull. Which is terrifying. Because on the other side of all this, after Typhon, after you, there's just normal life.
When did we move on to we solved the mystery? I was
kind of counting on you to show me how to do that. But I think I can figure it out. I just wish you were here to see it.
God damn it, you and the copyrighted music. Fucking cocksuckers. God damn it, the whole portion of that fucking game, the VOD is gonna get muted now. If it doesn't get DMCA struck, obviously. If I had the music off, though, this would be entirely silence right now. At least live listeners can enjoy it. So if you're watching the VOD, tough luck, buddy. Should have tuned in live. Well, are we gonna do anything, Alex? It's like they just picked... Am I supposed to... Oh my god. I didn't know it was up to me. That's fucking annoying. Yeah, I guess at least there is music for once. That is, I'm not gonna say a good point, but it is a point in their favor, I suppose.
Alex.
Sup?
Do you have the USB drive?
I do.
Prediction time. Pike is on Typhon payroll. Watch.
It's all here. Gabe's call, their secret plan, the cover-up.
You need to come with me to the station.
What the fuck is that face? Like, to the station. What was that?
Don't make this hard.
Called it. He's evil. Thank you.
don't know if I want to count this as kidnapped. Let's see.
Probably isn't how you pictured your first spring festival, huh?
Not exactly.
Coffee?
He is 100% evil, though. Fuck you.
I'm all right. Think so.
Good.
I'll have some kvass instead, officer.
Actually out.
Pike.
Oh, that's a good point. Well, no. I think it would still be kidnapping, even if he's a good guy.
The long and short of it is, Diane is charging you with stealing her USB drive.
Prove it, cocksucker. How do you know I stole it? I found it on the ground, officer. And you can't prove otherwise. That's bullshit. Fuck you. I want a lawyer.
I haven't done anything wrong. They're the criminals here.
Deny it, bitch. Why is she even talking to the cops? Get a lawyer. ACAB. All cops are bad. Fuck you.
Did
bastard.
Did you steal this USB drive or not?
Fuck you. I read Ordinary Men. You're all evil.
At least tell me you looked at it.
Nazi cocksucker.
Sorry.
Eat shit. I bet he formatted it. And not just a quick format you can do on Windows. I bet he, like, overwrote it good.
What do you mean? Why not?
Because it's stolen.
Well, one, I would need a warrant. And two, the case is closed. The order came down today. I did what I could, but, you know, the evidence just wasn't there. Sorry, Alex.
Gee, it's like, maybe you shouldn't have waited until the fucking festival and just partied out and been LARPing around and shit. Maybe your brother's murder should have taken precedence. Order from who?
The order came down today from who?
High up. Boss's boss's boss. It's not my job to know.
Fuck you, sniveling cocksucker.
Look.
Subhuman cop trash. Fuck you. You can tell he's one of those always just following orders, piece of shit.
The files on that drive prove it.
I fucking hate cops.
That could be true. But let's say it is. The issue is you stole Typhon's property. I can't work with that.
Oh my god, just deny that you stole it. What is the big fucking deal here, Alex?
Okay, I get the point.
Here's what this goddamn retard should have done. I mean, the solution is so goddamn easy that, like, I don't know, it would invalidate the entire goddamn plot, but, like, take the files and just email it to the cops anonymously. Done. Give it to fucking WikiLeaks. Who gives a shit? Like, this is such a dumb fucking...
I'm sorry I stole the drive, but...
Apologizing isn't enough. Alex, you're not thinking about this clearly.
Seems pretty clear to me.
Diane wants to charge you with computer fraud. That's a federal crime, Alex. 5 to 10, easy.
No way, fuck Diane.
You know what? Fuck Diane. This isn't justice. This is a joke.
Oh yeah, that'll work. Being a pouty bitch and turning to the side like a child.
It's not that bad.
Cross your legs too.
I talked to her. And despite how angry she is at everything you did, she's willing to let it go. If you agree to drop everything, Typhon won't press any charges.
What do you mean drop everything? Why would they need to make a deal with her to drop everything if the case is already closed? He literally just said that the USB evidence she has is not evidence and they can't use it, so drop what? She has nothing to drop. How does this make sense? Yeah, why the deal?
Why would she do that?
She just wants this whole thing to go away. This is how to make that happen.
You just said it already went away.
Fuck that. I'm not signing anything.
Alex.
No. Typhon buried something in the mountains. Something so massive, they ignored Gabe's call and set off the blast just to cover it up. Don't you want to know what it is?
What do you mean, cover it up?
Another blast, unannounced, set off at the exact same time at the old mining site.
I'm of course pulling this out of my ass. Nothing about this was on the USB. Instructions
were set to begin. Come on, Pike.
It said something about Rhea, but I don't know what it is.
Like I said, it doesn't matter. Alex, please, just sign the form, and we can both go back to the party.
Yeah, just bury your hopes for your brother's justice and we can party. Uh-oh.
What are you so scared of?
Oh no, she knows I'm scared. She must be autistic or something.
See for yourself.
Shit. What could be in that envelope?
Oh. Let's see. Threat evaluation. Chen, Alexandra. Assessment. Intel shows subject has a high level of determination and efficacy. Negative affectation has persisted beyond predicted bereavement period. Subject also appears to have possession of confidential data and information. And then it's like stalker photos. H plus B. What? Began following subject after meeting with Mac Loudon. Subject met with man identified as Ryan Lucan. Little else of notice. Subject spent 3 hours in apartment. Wi-Fi screen monitoring revealed searches into Typhon's history and elite and legal litigation records. And probably lesbian porn. Subject met and spoke with clients in the Black Lantern. It appears subject has stolen an object from clients. Okay. And this is Lucan, Ryan. Assisting Alexander Chen with her efforts against Typhon. Involved in and extremely distraught over accidents. Subject has high level knowledge of both geography and residents of Haven. Fuck does that mean? High level knowledge of geography. It's like, what? He can look up Google Maps? Stephanie Gingrich. Assisting Alexandra Chen in her efforts has proven resourceful and dangerous. Oh, they don't know we are dating. We're way ahead of them, Pike. Don't worry.
What did you expect? Huh? The Typhon, a global organization with billions in revenue, an army of lawyers, and who knows how many politicians in their pockets would just throw up their hands and say, you got us.
I thought I could get justice.
I thought I could get justice for Gabe.
Yeah, well, Typhon has their own idea of justice.
So do you, you fat fucking pig.
Shit.
Believe me, I want nothing more than to make these fuckers pay.
Yeah, right.
That it's not possible. They're too big.
Believe me, I don't want to gag on their cocks till my eyes get watery. It just, you know, I'm a police officer and that's just what I do.
You can hate me.
I lick the fucking boots and I follow orders. God damn it, fucking hang yourself.
But I don't want to lose you like we lost Gabe.
Pike is terrified of Typhon. I bet if I took his fear away. But it's not just about me.
They're just going around. They're sucking everybody's fear out of their asses.
I want to hurt Typhon so bad, but can I really put their lives at risk along with mine?
Wait, whose life are we risking? You guys are about to vote, so I can feel it coming. There you go. Risk taking Pike's fear. Oh wait, you guys don't get to vote for some reason. We're not gonna sign the fucking thing, right? We gotta Wait. Oh, you guys are right. This is the bottom right square. Hang on. Let me cross that out real quick. Small town cop who's a stickler but has a good heart. Well, he's not really a stickler. He's just a fucking dirty cop. He's just a fucking pussy, but close enough. Fuck it. Boom. Damn, we might actually get our fucking... We actually might get like two bingos by the time we finish this. Alright. Let's suck his fear out of his dick.
Do you want to risk your life over this? Gabe, Mac, Alex, who's next? Fuck. Fuck. Fuck! Just keep your head down, Tony. You're just a shitheel. Typhon's major league. Typhon doesn't lose. Typhon disappears, people. Let them get killed. Not you.
Wait, did she suck it? Oh, that was quick.
I know you're afraid. I am too. I know you think that Typhon is too big, too invincible.
Yeah, doy.
But they're not. I will bring them down. I just need your help.
Have courage for Gabe. I like how this lets you guys vote, even though nothing changes. They're both the same option, guys. There you go, for Gabe. Your vote mattered.
If not for me, then for Gabe. Please.
Fuck.
I'll think about it.
Just email it to the media.
Get the hell out of here.
I mean, the media scum, but like, just really? Put it on fucking, I don't know, BitChute.
Alex.
Put it on 4chan. The autists there will do the rest. Put it on the Kiwi farms. God, I really hope she didn't just leave that idiot with the only copy. What would happen if it was put on Reddit? It probably would get removed. Or they'd blame Trump somehow. Alex, come see me when you get the chance. Alright, I got the chance. Damn it.
Those pictures. How long have they been watching us? Huh? And what will they do if...
Uh-oh, she's scared. My controller's vibrating, you guys. Panic attack! Am I supposed to do something? No. That wasn't so bad.
I have no idea what to do next.
How about draw your curtains?
Maybe talking to Jed will help me feel better.
No, we should definitely close those shutters first because they're watching
you. First, I need to get out of this dress.
You should definitely close your window. Do they need to, like, put the camera lens up her ass for her to not undress? Whatever.
Might as well go talk to Jed now.
Well, I hope the Typhon security enjoyed that show. Back to her plain old self.
Hey, Jed.
What the fuck is Jed even short for? Jedediah.
Have a seat.
Jedith. Jedornimus.
Something tells me you've had a more exciting spring festival than you planned for.
Jedi.
You saw Pike arrest me.
And let you go, apparently. Then there's that business with Ryan and Steph earlier today.
What business?
I wasn't sure why it took all three of you to work out Diane's lunch order. I know you're used to looking out for yourself. Gabe was like that. But Haven's a community.
Jedry, ew.
We help each other. I want to help you. But first, you have to let me know what's going on.
I don't know, homie. You're like kind of suspicious.
What have I got to lose?
Kind of imposing, and you're standing in that demonic red light. Typhon killed Gabe.
Typhon killed Gabe.
Jedry Epstein.
What proof?
I stole it from Diane. Emails and documents proving there was a second explosion the night Gabe died. To cover something up, Jed. Some secret they buried. I don't know what it is. I don't even know what to do next. But I'm not giving up. Not ever.
She's... Is he about to roofie her drink and kidnap her?
I know what they're hiding.
Oh. Why even give me a choice? What is it?
Please, Jed. What's the truth? What are they afraid of?
Typhon's the devil that runs this town.
Yeah, no shit. We know.
Secrets for far too long. I know what they buried in the mountains.
Spit it out.
I'll do one better. I'll show you.
No, just fucking say it.
There, up ahead.
She about to get raped and kidnapped.
Where are we?
Middle of nowhere.
And killed, not necessarily in that order.
The mining site where you search for Ethan. 5 clicks that way is town.
I'm sure she knows what a click is.
What is this thing?
I bet they did not even tell anybody where they're going.
Everywhere.
Yes, follow the bearded man alone into the mines. That's not scary at all. Just trust him.
What you're searching for is down below.
Yeah, just go in there. Also, hey, what does this rag smell like? No, geez, I have another clue, Alex. Wanna put on these handcuffs?
Why are you sad?
Hit her over the head. Everything in this game is so predictable. She's about to get kidnapped.
I'm sorry, kid.
Yeah, you're not sorry. Fuck you. Put the gun down, bitch.
Okay. Just put the gun down.
I tried to talk you out of it. Scare you off? I was sure those pictures of Ryan and Steph would do the trick. But you are relentless.
Dun, dun, dun.
You don't have to do this.
I do. 12 years ago, I made a mistake. The kind of thing that you can't undo.
Yeah.
Nathan made me a deal. Way to save my town. Give my boy a normal life. I never wanted Gabe to get hurt.
Who's your boy?
Go to hell.
So the mind reader didn't see this coming, huh? The one person whose mind she decided not to read could have spent one singular fucking second before following this man into the dark woods. She could have done the thing for like half a second and like, oh, he's thinking about raping me or murdering me and kidnapping me and just shooting me in the fucking head. Nope, just had to fucking follow him. Yeah, I feel like either that or the cop, one of those two discounts, we're gonna go with protagonist is kidnapped. One of these is definitely fulfilling that one. Okay, alright. Save that. Okay, I think I'm gonna wrap it up here, guys. We did two whole episodes. Where's my mouse now? Oh, main menu. Okay, I think that was chapter 4, so we have one left! Which means, next stream, we are finishing this game. Which I might do Friday with alcohol this time, so I can actually enjoy it. Okay, thanks everybody for watching. Join the Discord if you like. We have an animals channel. You can post photos of your cute animals, which will be very appreciated. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.